Hi everyone, in this video we will cover few important questions related to compound angles, multiple angles, submultiple angles and transformation formulae. Please know that the problems given here are just to give an idea of different problem types that may be needed in your preparation and practice. For more understanding and solutions, go through the playlist. You can take this as a test and do drop in your comments after you have solved these problems.